going to be in a fan course on a webcam. So you can make it really wherever you like. You could make it in a canyon, or you can. You need to make it a platform if it's in a canyon, or a message coming off a surface, or you can make it coming off the Colosseum, or coming off the pillar, which is like the big stone thing in the Colosseum, coming off the quarry. You can really make it anywhere. Now, so what you need to do is you need to go press X, then go down to structure, doors, windows, walls, and go right down to the bottom. And there's tunnel, something called a tunnel long, which I'll show camera where it is. It is well, sort of like a tunnel. So basically, it looks like what he's placing down there. That's what it is. And then what he's gonna do, he's gonna make it what he's doing is he's making it pretty much as high up as he can go. So you've got to make it as high as you can go. And then what you do is you make a massive drop. So what you've got to do is also you've got to get a wall. Put right on the top and to cover up all the bits, like all the holes and stuff, so it's just a sealed tunnel drop. So what I'm just going to do now is I'm just going to put down mongooses, a big huge line of mongooses. You can also use warthogs or you can use anything really, but mongooses do work the best and they do make it funner. And they fall quicker as well, which is pretty much all it's about. And they've got better suspension, so they can withstand the thing. But I haven't really met on a video game, really, with suspension, because unless it's a driving game. So, what you've got to do is this. Line them all up. Take about four, but depending how many people you're going to use. Now, we're doing that at the moment is, what he's doing at the moment, he's just making it so it's an actual tunnel. But he is going to have to block up the bit where you go across with a wall or a wall double. And, it should be fine. You should die at the end, so don't get annoyed with yourself if you do die, because you really should actually die. If you don't, well, you're a lucky boy. Or girl, depending on the gender. So that's basically what you've got to do. You've got to keep on making it down, and at the end we're going to show you how it works. One of these isn't in a properly way. That's what you do, and it makes a big, massive drop. Now, of course, we first actually did it like this. It was on the top of a building, and we made a big drop, and we were just having fun, like dropping down it and like crashing and things. It's rather fun, and it's fun when you're meant to be, instead of killing everyone, just take a little break and get on a mongoose and drive down a tunnel of peril. It's a bit fun, yeah. And you should, as you can see, he is placing kill balls right at the bottom. Now it's best to put three, but you can put any more. It's best to put at least three. You can put more. Of course, you are meant to die because if you don't die, it takes the fun out of it because you won't spawn at the top. Remember to delete the spawn pad in the Colosseum and just plant the spawn pads at the top of it, like. Place about four because there's only four mongooses. As he's doing it, I'm going to place another two. one thing we haven't done is we haven't actually deleted the spawn pads in the Coliseum, I don't think. And if yodagreenear did it just a minute ago. And that's really it. So I think we've finished. We haven't actually. You need to move that to the side a little bit. So we've finished and just get on the mongoose and drive down and enjoy. You should know I'd like that. Thank you. Happy gaming. And subscribe to yodagreenear's and gamer dude's channel. Good night.